You told Mr. Acker, and I quote, I will make you my personal project. Nice. Kind of retro, very 1990s Rampart scandal.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
In today's LAPD, especially my house, we don't threaten people. Not even the murderers.
Yes, ma'am. Those words do not reflect the officer I am or the one I wish to be.
Fine. You may go.
Ma'am? So I'm still on the program?
Internal Affairs reached out. They wanted my take on this complaint. I'll recommend that they close it out based on the circumstances.
Thank you, ma'am.
Done. Because if you ever let this job down again, I will not hesitate to put you on a career path far away from the LAPD. Do you understand? Dismissed. Officer Bradford, your turn.